What is going on, guys? Bleaker here, and we are back with our next episode of Borderlands 3 sequel, in case any of you were confused by the title. Ta-da! And we're about to take out the next regulator on plasma booster B. Perfect! So, while I was away, I was off-camera leveling, because I knew we were going to need it for this next episode. Because the next boss sucks. And I usually die at least 3 or 4 times before I'll call in, like, Naj to beat it for me. Yeah. America. Alright, where are we at here? That looks like a target of opportunity. Boom. That's one. Here's the other one. So also while I was away, I was playing some other games. Tropico, for those who don't know what that is, that's a fun game. That looks like I killed mostly everything. There's the other one. And time for explosive decompression. And I win!
Great, I'm ready on this end. Get to a safe distance, signal me, and I'll blow open a path to the laser.
Okay, sir. Whee! Stay away from me. Okay, now check out these fireworks. Oh gosh, he's gonna be annoying, isn't he? No scoping. Only the pros no scope. Now check this out.
Far enough away? Awesome, let's do this. And a 1, and a 2, and a... Wait for it...
There it is. Cool.
Douche. Pretty fun to mess stuff up with reckless abandon, gotta say. The path's clear now. Get to the laser.
I think I can do that. Actually, I think I might have miscalculated my jump, and I'm not gonna make it. What the heck? Oh, you die if you touch those thingies. Okay. Where am I? Oh. That's convenient. That was convenient. Convenient death point is convenient. Alrighty. Do-do-do-do. There's my entrance. So yes, I off-cam leveled for a while. That was fun.
There's the exit. Keep going.
Thank you, Jack. The Lunar Launching Station. This is where the fun happens. No, no fun has ever happened
here. Make your
way
to the command center, Sugar. You might be able to shut the laser down from there.
Okay.
Hey, I need to test the loaders, so I've just got a few hiding around as maintenance bots. Ignore them.
Ignore them? I don't want to ignore them. I want to use them.
Haven't found anything good? My weapon machine will fix that for you. Remember, we're always open.
Nina, help.
Oh, I also unlocked this ability. Whenever I get like 5 of these stacks, you can kind of see them at the bottom of my screen. I do this. Pew! Explosions. Oh, these things are fun. So you charge them, and then... you shoot them, and they explode. A lot. This is where all hell's about to break loose, because this is usually where I start failing it, this thing.
I just uploaded the gun program to the hidden loaders. Feel free to activate a few to test it out.
Oh crap. Loaders! Oh, perfect. Micro. That's enough of this shield. Yes, I hurt more than they do. This is easy. I'm either a lot better at this game or a lot luckier. That was awesome. Okay, So far, so good. Oh, nope. So much nope, so little time. Nope, 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 nope. Oh. Well, that went well. Ah, objective. There you are. Wait, wait. Where am I? You are here. Still firing that laser.
Yeah, right. I locked the place before Dahl took over. Go ahead and power up that fast travel and I'll let you in.
Helios, fast travel is up and running.
Righto, on my way.
What's up? Follow me, we got a world to save.
Yes, sir. Those heels, though. Anybody else seeing those?
I think it's dark in here. I can fix that.
Clap on. That's morbid.
Typical Hyperion laser shouldn't be able to damage an entire moon. What's the laser running on?
It's just, you know, stuff, usual, a bit normal. You know, let's just let it shut it down. Let's shut it down. Okay, inside the laser is a core reactor that makes it all work. Log on to the control systems and try to shut it down remotely.
Yeah. If that ever works.
Remote shutdown failed. Systems
who called it?
Out.
Zarpadon locked you out? Sounds like you'll need to shut it down the old-fashioned way. With your hands.
Oh, Ferd, she's right. Get over here. You gotta get down to the laser core and shut her down manually. Good luck.
Thank you. I don't feel lucky. So, guys, this is the portion of the video where I am going to die an excessive amount, so... Well, let's see if through the magic of video editing, I can do a death counter. If it works, cool. If not, awesome. Oh boy. Okay, so... Normally I have a... Oh, this is a ice cream. This thing, those things are funny. Fix loader, perfect. Alright, so another little fun side mission that you can do is... Oh god, it's killing me. Well, then everything. Oh, I just saved myself there. So another fun little fact I learned. Lost Legion Medic, that's not good. He can die. Oh. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Level 23? I'm underleveled for this area. Oh, come on. Wow. I am getting exceptionally lucky. Normally I've died like three times already in this area. There's a couple of good side quests in around here. There's one in particular. No, this doesn't. Helios targeting.
The eye is right through there.
Initiate lockdown! Raise the force field!
Oh, come on.
Oh, you're just the worst. Mox, any ideas?
There should be a fusion reactor nearby feeding power to the force field. If you can disrupt it, the field should come
there down. It is. Alright, so I need to shut down the force field. What am I looking for here? This thing.
Alright, that's an HY-26 mini fusion reactor. To disable it, you'll need to damage the blue coolant, not the red thermal charges. Easy peasy.
That was easy.
According to the blueprints, looks like there are three more of those babies. Two of them just need a little love tap, and you'll be able to get to the eye and shut it down.
And, you know what? I use the laser a lot. Let's challenge myself here. I got some fun weapons in and around here. Like my new pistol. I found this in a chest. It's a lot better than my old ones, Jacobs, and I'm not a fan of Jacobs, but... Oh, wow. Plus, it's got fast reload, it fires fast. I can aggressively click my mouse. Keep activating loader programs here. Plus, it does increase melee damage. Very nice. Oh, that was awesome. One to the death count. That was kind of unfortunate, really. Damn. Oh well. At least I got a good respawn. I lose a lot of money upon death, so we're gonna have to try to avoid death. Oh, there's still more of these nut jobs? Oh, I'm on the other side of the bridge, not my spawning point. I'm just gonna throw a whole bunch of these stupid grenades. Oh man, I would be so lost without these legendary grenades. Okay. Ah, this looks promising. Oh god. Power suit noob. I've never seen one of those before. That was kind of awesome. I've never seen a power suit noob before. That's a new one for me. Kinda cool. Okay, so this is where... Die. Preferably... Oh, come on. Not what I needed today. There we go. This is awesome. Was kind of awesome. Not gonna lie. 10 out of 10 would use again. Very nice. Ooh, FPS drop there. Oh, come on. Ooh, the big chest. Ooh, useless crap. Ah! So a fun fact, as you can see, without making any of them explode, you actually get an achievement. Or you don't get an achievement, you get extra experience. So that's what we're going for here. Oh god. I hate those wormhole generators. Bingo. Well, there's apparently. Keep doing your thing, loader. Keep doing your thing. Taking one hell of a frame rate drop. Alright, we're coming back up now. Oh, that's lame. Yeah, my frame rate's taking a digger. I'm not sure why. I'm not running anything. There we go. Now we're coming back. I tried to record at 50 FPS, but give or take on the game. I'm after days. Give me a hand here. Still no grenades. This is a lot more fun going through this with Wilhelm. You can get your shields. Okay, we're going through this with the Vlad at the very least. Very nice. Oh, come on. That did next to nothing. Yay. Come here, you pansy. That went well. Any damage whatsoever. Ah, great. Going up and jamming on back down. Don't like about the continuous layers is they actually have a range in which they will not work. It's kind of annoying. None of which I can use. None of which I would really want to use. But the thing that I most hate about these the continuous firing lasers is that they actually have a range before you can't, like, or a range on. Not like a bullet will go until.
Remember, blue good, red bad.
Very nice.
What a sense of timing you've got there, sugar.
Thank you.
Now that all the smaller reactors are shut down, it's time for the big climax. Find the primary fusion reactor. It'll take a bit more work to bring down, so get ready to put in some elbow grease. That's the big reactor. Just access the system and it'll start draining power.
The shield is down!
Careful though, you gotta punch things and it'll get messy.
Oh, I did get the extra. That's cool. So now we have to defend this thing.
Force field power draining.
Alright, just hold on. This reactor holds a huge charge. Once it's drained, the field will come down.
You will never reach the laser core! Soldiers, kill!
It's powering down. Just hold your ground until it's off, and don't let them power it back up!
Alright.
The surge relays must be supplying power to the reactor.
Come on, baby.
No idea what that means, but we'll start shooting stuff.
Use the good gun. Try and test the tree. You made it. Come on, baby. Shut down. You just came out of the floor. Yay, bright bot!
I won't let you pass!
No. Lilith, I need the path wide open or things are gonna get messy. Working on it. Also, that's what she said. I know what she said, just do it!
Ooh.
We got heavy resistance. That's gonna take some time.
Don't worry, I can hold here for a while. I'm not overly worried. No suit for you! Lol! That is great. Nope. Level up, heck yeah. Almost out of ammo for this thing. Alright, no longer almost out of ammo for this thing. Almost did it. Looks like we did. So far, so good. Basically, I can just wait.
I can't find the power to the security fields. We got
this thing. Looks important. I'm gonna blow it up. I am a genius.
Looks important. Let's blow it up. Oh gosh, out of room. Are a few warning shots there. Game again. Huzzah. Oh, come on. Let's charge this thing. Go boom. Yes!
The way the laser is open, I'm coming down.
Oh, we did it. Alright guys, I'm going to end the recording here. Just a reminder, as usual, if you guys enjoyed the video in any way, be sure to leave a like, a comment, subscribe. I really appreciate it. So, until next time guys, be seeing ya.